Following breaking news right now, we're working on getting more information about this deadly shooting on the city's west side. Here's a live look at the scene right now along Glen Arm Court near 34th and High School Road. Metro Police tell us this happened around 3:30 this morning. Right now, we know one man is dead. We're working on getting more details from IMPD as we speak about what led up to that shooting. We'll keep you posted right here on 13 Sunrise and at WTHR.com.